It's time to meet the Skyline Gang in It's Magic.
Hey guys! Hi guys!
Hey! We're the Skyline Gang! I'm thinking to have some fun! Hey! We're the Skyline Gang! So come on, join in, everyone!
If you wanna dance,
if you wanna laugh,
we do everything.
So hey, we're the Skyline Gang, and we're here to have some fun.
Stop!
Whoa, wait, hold on.
Where is Dude? He's gone. Oh my goodness.
Oh no, seriously guys, where is Dude?
Oh, I don't know.
He's gone.
Who's that is?
What is this in there?
Yes, he's gone.
I'm up here!
Oh, okay. Well, what's he doing up there?
I'm getting ready for our special show!
Special show?
Our magic show!
Magic show? Fuck yes! I love magic!
Well, do you think you can magic yourself down here and join us?
Actually, I will. But first, raise the curtain.
Oh, okay!
All I need you and the boys and girls to do is count to three. Are you ready?
Yeah! Yes!
All together now.
One, two, three!
Hey, my name is Dude, and I'm always in the mood to play a game of basketball.
Hey, my name is Sprout, and there really is no doubt. I like to laugh and play the fool. Yeah!
Hi, my name is Mimi, and I know you'd like to be me.
My name is Bud, and at skating I'm so good. Totally awesome, don't you think?
Yeah!
We thought it was really fun, playing tricks on everyone. I'm Misty, the mischief, you'll see.
And you'll have to play along to our lovely dog Rainbow.
He's even more fabulous than me.
No way!
Hey, we're the Skyline Gang, and we're here to have some fun. Hey, we're the Skyline Gang.
To do a magic show. It's because the Skyline, well, it's a magical place.
Yeah!
So are you sure you all know how to do magic?
Oh, well, of course we do, dude.
We are the Skyline Gang!
For you in our very own Skyline way.
Do you know?
Can you guess it?
What's the show?
You won't forget it.
Here we go. What's the show? What's the show?
Oh, what a show! Mr. Spratt, there's no doubt. Candy's turn, watch and learn. But the guy, this is why. Misty's now all say, wow!
Transformation.
Yep. Hey, Rainbow, I've got a magic trick and it's just for you.
Ooh,
okay, yes. Gather around. Now, Rainbow, I'm going to read your mind.
Does he have one?
Misty.
Misty. Now, look into my eyes. Not around the eyes. Look directly into my eyes.
Yeah.
Okay? You're under. I'm now going to read your mind. Okay? Well, I've got a box here, but it's no ordinary box.
Yeah.
It's a dog biscuit box. Yes, Rainbow? Yeah?
Yeah!
Excellent. Well, guess what? Now this box, unfortunately for you, Rainbow, it is empty, as you can see right here. But Rainbow, what do you wish was inside this box? Have a think. Don't tell me. Concentrate. I think you're thinking that the box is full of dog biscuits, yeah? Yummy, scrummy biscuits. Well, watch this. I wave my hand over the box right here, tip it upside down, and biscuits should appear.
Yeah!
Oh, amazing. There you go, Rainbow. Oh, no.
But dude, Rainbow's making the dog biscuits disappear.
Can you all call that magic? Watch this.
Quick, gang, grab your umbrellas.
To work that one out, and I am a genius. But observing the situation, I am 99.9% sure that I can help with that.
You can? Well, are you going to use a lovely warm hairdryer to blow me dry? Or are you going to use a nice big fluffy pink towel?
Negative, my saturated friend. I'm going to ring you out.
Ring me? But no, bird, I don't have a phone.
No, not ring. Ring you out.
What?
To produce the most effective outcome, bring on the twister. It is the only solution, and it's more entertaining.
T-W-I-S-T.
Let's T-W-I-S-T.
Yeah, dry as a bone.
Bone?
No, I said dry as a bone because I got all wet.
Oh, did someone take your brolly?
Yeah, they did.
Oh, I wonder who that was.
Well, Candy, you know it wasn't me.
Yes, it was, Sprout.
Oh, no, it wasn't, Missy Moon.
Oh, yes, it was.
No, it wasn't.
Yes, okay, it okay, was. Let's ask the boys and girls who hid Candy's brolly. Boys and girls, who hid Candy's brolly? Who was it?
Sprout.
Was it Sprout? Look, I still can't hear you.
Misty, it was you.
Do you all need to get your eyes tested?
Hey, Pip!
What have you got here?
Oh, well, it's my boombox, Sprout.
But why is it called a boombox?
Because it tells jokes all the time. Boom, boom!
No, Sprout, I love it because it bangs out some awesome tunes.
Oh, it's cosmic.
Hey, come on, Pip, let's hear it.
Yeah, come on, Pip. Let's hear the tunes.
Away we go.
Let's rock out!
Some amazing things.
Yeah, uh-huh. By compiling the visual data, I concur with that observation, dude.
What did you say?
Ha! You have not seen nothing yet.
Well, what are you going to do, Sprouty?
You will see, my little pink pal. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, look for Sprout the Suprema!
Yay!
Wow. Thank you. Now, we've seen some truly bonkers magic here today, but nothing will compare to my... But can you give me some clever words, please?
Oh, stupendous, mesmerizing. Oh,
mind-blowing.
Electrifying.
Dull.
Really good magic that you're going to see at the hands of the maestro himself, me.
Yeah!
Am I going to do a card trick?
No!
Am I going to produce a bunch of flowers from midair?
No!
Am I going to make a tiger appear in a cage?
No!
Yes, I am!
Oh, no, you're not!
Oh, yes, I am!
Oh, no, you're not!
Guys, I'm gonna make a tiger appear right here, right now.
A real live tiger.
What?
Like real live tiger?
What, with teeth and all that?
Yep, with teeth, claws, and everything, Pip. It's gonna be bonkers.
Oh, my!
Well, I'm so totally out of here.
Activate teleportation.
Whoa! Hang on, guys. Look, it's gonna be fine. Trust me. Or just up in me hat and cape, I'm about to do me trick. If you're afraid and you wanna run, well you better do it quick. Cause everyone laughed when I was a lad, in fact it was rather tragic. They didn't know I had a gift, oh yes I could do magic! So, macadamia, macadie, alakazamla, poof. Glitter, sparkle, look at me, I've been a magician since my youth. Archimedes, Millet, a flash of eyes will go. For all my six to turn the maze, but I will run the three notes. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, prepare to be stunned. I said STUNNED, prepare to be amazed. So, macadamia, macadie, my tricks you will not tire. Glitter, sparkle, with a flash, first I give you fire. Archimedes, Millet, I see the mountain rider. And as I walk away the blaze, behold, I bring you a tiger.
Was enough, Sprout.
Why don't I do a trick?
A really good trick. And not some lame attempt like Sprout's effort.
Go on then, Misty. What do you have in mind?
I don't have a good feeling about this.
Well, you'll all need to go and hide. Except you, Rainbow.
Yikes!
And I will make Rainbow and I disappear. It will entrance and amaze you all. So go on then. Hide! Hide!
Okay, we're going. Keep your head.
Stop pushing
me! No, 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 no
paint everything grey and throw all of the sweets away and make everybody go to bed at 6. I will have my own one-woman show, and no more Sprout rotten jokes or Mr. Clever Claude Bud. I said he activated his teleportation mode.
That's what you think!
What?
Misty, you tricked us! You made us disappear! Now that was really rotten!
Yeah, we were one step ahead of you!
Thanks to this new app I have installed on my iWatch!
Yep, that is the naughty and nice navigator!
And you are naughty!
Well, I'm sorry, I suppose. It's a shame about that new app.
This app is cosmic.
Well, gang, I think it's been great being magicians today.
Yeah, mind reading, boomboxes and all sorts.
In fact, gang, today has been magic. So, Bud, how did you feel about being changed into a new person with your new look?
It's cosmic. In fact, I'm so happy. We should dance.
Yeah!
Let's do it!
Cool.
Bye-bye.
Activate teleportation.
See you.